Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this beautiful bridal blouse designing. Using a simple technique, we can design this type of heavy and expensive designer patterns easily at home. So let's quickly start with the markings. We need to give the markings of checks boxes 1 by 1 inch like this, and in that I'd be marking small square boxes like this, leaving one box in the center. The same way second line will be carried forward, and this is how it looks once the marking is done. We can directly try this type of designings on already stitched blouses because these are so simple and easy. And for this designing I'll be using Fevicryl gold glitter cone. This is how it looks. Each cone is of 25 rupees, and you can try with any types because so many colors are available as per your matching of the saree or any types of garments. We can try this designing, and firstly outlining will be done with the broader line I'd be making here. I think you can clearly see here, and before using this glitter cone, remove the tip of the cone and mix it well so that the glitter will be spread evenly. Once the finishing is done, you'll notice the difference, because most of them were asking that we are not getting glitter shining like how I'm showing. It's not a miracle or any wonder. Just while using, we have to mix well the bottle so that you'll get the even flow of glitter like this. Firstly, I'll give the broader lines on the outlining, then the inner lines of this square boxes will be outlined again. And the materials which I've used for this designing is only 3D glitter cones, also kundans, which is easily available in the stationery stores, tailoring material shops or any fancy stores, or the links also provided in the description box. If you want, you can check it. And hardly it will take 3 to 4 hours to dry. Once dried, the glitter finishing you can clearly see here. And now the leftover empty boxes has to be burned. For that I'd be using here the dupe stick. You can use any mosquito coils or soldering iron for this. Ensure the corners has to be elevated perfectly, because for the designer pack the finishing is really matters, which we are paying lots of money if you want to this design to be done outside. But spending a little, which is very small amount, that is of 25 rupees, we can recreate this type of designer patterns easily at home, isn't it? As I said in the beginning of the video, these are very easy patterns which we can try our old blouses to turn into new designer blouses. Just remove the side stitches, fix the small size of embroidering frame and follow these instructions, and the designer pattern is so simple and easy. And exactly in the center of the box I'd be applying the glue to stick honey color circular kundans of very small size, and it's completely optional. You can try with the rhinestones or anything, because these kundans, rhinestones and the glitter work will really gives the rich and splendid look which we all wants. And I'm almost done with this designing. The final lookout, which I had tried, like the overall designing on the blouse, would look like this. Isn't it looking so awesome? I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you really enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video in your community circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon.